Life insurance and retirement benefits typically have a beneficiary designation. And so long as a beneficiary is named and that beneficiary is living, then it will those items will pass automatically to the beneficiary without the need for probate.